This is a screen recording from the Infinix Zero X Pro using the internal voice screen recording. Take a listen. You can hear that it has a lot of background noise, and today I'm going to show you how to get rid of that background noise. Just go into your Play Store and search for AZ Screen Recorder and install it. Once you open the AZ Screen Recorder application, go to Settings and Enable Record Audio. At the audio source over here, just select Internal Audio. Now this will record the internal audio from the application itself, not the audio from the microphone. And now listen to the screen recording using the AZ Screen Recorder. Ah!